wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon, class.
Afternoon.
How are you today?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm fine too, thank you. Before starting the lesson today, let's pray together. Pray begin. Pray finish. Okay, who is absent today?
No, no one is absent.
Okay. Does anyone know what we are studying today?
Trigonometry.
Yes, we will study trigonometry. Okay, after the lesson today, I hope you know and use the sine, cosine, and tangent ratio for acute angles in calculation in forming sine and angles of a right angled triangle.
Okay, previously, before we learn about trigonometry, we need to remember about rules of rectangle. Do you remember, guys?
No.
It's okay, we will remember it together. Rectangle have two rules. The rules one is an isosceles rectangle has the same acute angle, namely 45 degrees. And from the picture, we know that the length of BC is the same as the length of AB. And the rule second is right angle triangle have different acute angle, namely 30 degrees and 60 degrees. And from the picture, we know that the length of AB is not the same as the length of BC. Okay? Now we will learn about right triangle. Trigonometry. Ratio trigonometry has three ratio. The first is sine, second is cosine, and third is tangent. Trigonometry apply in every real life, and we can find distance between two objects with trigonometry. And if we have alpha angle, in front of the alpha angle, we call opposite, and here we call adjacent, and the longest side we call hypotenuse. Trigonometry ratio. The first is sine. Sine is the ratio of the length of the hypotenuse to the side opposite the angle. Sine can be formula equals to O divided by H. The second is cosine. Cosine is the ratio of the length of the side adjacent to the angle to the hypotenuse. The formula is cosine equals to A divided by H. Tangent. Tangent is the ratio of the length of the side opposite the angle to the adjacent side. The formula of tangent is O divided by A.
Okay, to help you remember trigonometry ratio, you can use soft chatoan. S for side, O for opposite, H for hypotenuse, C for cosine, A for adjacent, H for hypotenuse, T for tangent, O for opposite, and A for adjacent. Okay, for the example, this picture is opposite equals 1, adjacent equals 1, and hypotenuse equals root of 2. So, sine for 45 degrees equals O divided by H equals opposite equals 1 divided by hypotenuse equals root of 2. So sine 45 degrees equals root of 2 divided by 2. Okay, for the cosine, degrees equals A divided by H. A equals 1 divided by root of 2. So cosine 45 degrees equals root of 2 divided by 2. Okay. Next, for tangent. Degrees equals O divided by H. O equals 1 divided H equals 1. So tangent 45 degrees equals. Okay, Dennis, to come forward.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, Dennis. Devano, please check these answers.
Okay, sine B equals 5 over 13 and cosine B equals 12 over 13. And the answer is 4.
Okay, thank you, Devano.
Okay, the conclusion from the lesson today is we need three sides. The first is opposite. In the front side of the angle in question, adjacent is the side face of the angle in question, and the hypotenuse is the longest side of the angle in question. And there are three trigonometric ratios, namely sine, cosine, and tangent. And to help you to remember the trigonometric ratio, you can use sine, tangent, and cosine.
Okay, thank you for your attention and participate. See you next time.
See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.